Get out of my place. Get the fuck out before I really decide to hurt you. This is my house, my country, my continent. You are a scavenger and a trespasser. Thank you.
This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Get out of my place. Get the fuck out before I really decide to hurt you. This is my house, my country, my continent.
This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Wait. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Hey, loser, come on in. Long time. You here to see Voorhees? He's not here. Hey, you want to join forces, you and me? We could take care of Voorhees and Carbonell, then we'd run United Front. We'd be big men. They're out of time, Moko. You know the no-good diamond mine west of the port? It's a hole in ground, totally exposed. Nobody know you did it. I learned some things working for these warlords, like you pay for the best, and you are the best. Lot of money in there, and more later. We'll both get rich. Diamond mine? Fun job for a guy like you. Good. You know those guys never liked you anyway.
You called Carbonell special high for me.
Thank you. man. You should have...
Over there! Get it! We gotta shut this thing down.
Keep him busy. I'll charge him.
Cover. Don't sound like the fuck's going right.
You're not shooting anyone with that gun. Use your ape man. Now look, doesn't have to go this way. Understand where you're coming from. You just need the ducats. Same as me. Turn it around, eh? Stick it to Pancardus instead. I can set it up, you know. Pay off the guards. You take position on roof across the street. Guard open shutters. You take your shot.
Don't leave me out of buy. It's urgent. I have to warn you, some of your old associates are here. So watch your back when you arrive.
Oh, it's me, Kettle. Talk to me before you leave.
I paid your friend the lieutenant a lot of money so that you and I could talk. This is an expensive conversation we're about to have here. I don't know if you've heard, but there's been an incident at the airport. Some kind of shootout at the OK Corral. These men are taking me there so that I can see it for myself. Or maybe they are taking me there to kill me. Who knows? Look, if things get complicated, can I call you? Nobody else will help me. Even my employer is useless. I need to know I can count on you. Otherwise, I can't bring myself to get into your car. It is getting harder and harder just to stand by and write in my notebook and think that's going to change anything. There are days when I wish I were you.
Hey, come here. I want to talk some business with you.
Keep your phone charged. I'll see you soon, hopefully under better circumstances.
So, hey, been a while, man. Lebo Seco. A lot has changed since then. I hear you've been busy, you and the UFLL, I understand. I've been busy, too. I've been thinking about it. You and I could help each other. You know Purefoy? Greed's too. Those guys can't help. They can only hurt. We'd all be better off if those guys disappeared. Maybe you agree. I've got a plan. Once they're both dead, I can make good things happen with the APR. With you. Together, okay? I'll pay you a lot of money to do this job for me. It's worth it. All you have to do is find your way to Sepulchre and take care of them. Then we can get to work. My man.
Kurvin's boat.
Soldiers, captains, villains, chiefs, everybody.
You're making a mistake. It's not too late. Just turn around and leave.
Shit, you want to kill somebody, kill him.
You son of a bitch. We can work something out. Kill Purefoy if you want, but we can still do business.
You're a sorry excuse for a man, Greaves.
Who do you think you are? I own this country. You kill me, you're just killing yourself. Capo's the man you've got to kill. He'll screw you over just like he screwed us. I know how you can do it. Right in my office. Blow his brains all over the wall. How would you like that? Probably never got a shot off there before, have you? Think about it. It takes one phone call. I can make this happen. I can fix it with the guards.
Stop there. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Come on, man. Come on in and have a drink.
Options at the moment.
there.
Thank you for coming. I can't believe this is happening. Well, actually, I can. I've been thrown out of countries before, usually when the military intends to inflict serious harms on its citizens. All bets are off. This war of yours has reached its end game. This will be the last time we'll speak. I'm going to pay you back for your help. There is only one currency I can offer, and that is information. Here it is. The API and the UFLL have called a truce. Unity at last, eh? But that's bad news for us all. They've joined forces. Their first order of business is to shut down the riot. You know the one I mean. There's an uprising taking place right now at the old prison. The Jackal is responsible. I'm sure of it. Everybody has to choose a side now, I suppose. No more bystanders, and that includes me. They told us we could evacuate, but I've decided not to leave. This is my last war, for better or for worse. I am African. This is my home. I have to do something. These are for my family, my wife, Michaela, and my little daughter. If anything happens to me, please make sure they get these. You'll find the address inside. Find the Jackal. Take care of yourself.
Holy shit!
Come here.
So far, so good. The civilians are gone. Most of them have already crossed the border. An entire country is about to disappear. They're in the way. We can't do our work if they're here. We have to isolate this disease so we can destroy it. I need you to do two things. There's a landing zone a click due east of here. The arms merchant is there with another briefcase full of diamonds. He's waiting for a chopper. He thinks he can get out of here. They're my diamonds, mine. I need them for the border troops, so you get that briefcase for me. Understand? And there's the APR and the front. New guys in charge, and you put them there. They're together in one camp now, making their goddamn master plans. They know you, don't they? You could walk right into their bivouac and they'd let you, wouldn't they? Once you're in, you could kill them both any way you'd like. Think of the possibilities. You know, people back home say they want to help. Every day I hear it, in the paper, on the radio. But they're lying. They're not ready to do what's necessary. They wear their halos and they stand by wringing their hands. You and me, we found a way. Meet me at the border when you're done. You're the only one who can do this.
down, I'll hold him.
Let me shoot him. Tell her to move, let's go.
Who the hell are those guys?
I think there's only one.
Aye, aye. Come fucking eat. I get off for her.
Look out! Grenade! Grenade!
Whoa! Help! Iman! Hey, see, so I get no help, Nora!
This is stupid! You can't do anything from here!
Combined troops are coming around the lake. They flank on both sides. We have guys to monitor.
Steady on a moment.
Huh? What's up?
You know how much I like coincidences.
How much does he know?
This is an internal matter now, really.
The madman, is it? Cheers, man.
Thank you.
Let's have it a minute! Get
cover!
God
we need a minute!
Let's get in there!
Hold your ground, you wanna get flat?
Why are we manning an empty checkpoint? The fight's over there.
Yeah, well, no, didn't dead!